Now let us check the drop down menu edit and then sketch. Under edit there are undo, redo, cut, copy, paste, copy from, copy from to HTML, etc. And under sketch verify, compile, upload, and the various libraries, those can be included like Bridge, EEPROM, display libraries, HD, GSM, and many more various libraries, those can be included into. So edit is as usual editor, drop down menus, and under sketch the Arduino IDE coding commands are there, processes.